next one, Glorious by Logan Limbikowski.
Space Jam, you can't be great until you put in that work.
It's pretty obvious that LeBron is the GOAT. He's a billionaire, so of course he owns a big boat. He himself knows he's good on the court, so he made the loads. But not everyone can be talented, so the haters can cope.
In his games, he slam dunks with a bang. All the people watching would say dang, but then LeBron gets the ball right back. He's like a boomerang, so the emotions can feel a pang.
Many people ask, how does this man do it? So they sit down and realize that he is extremely fit. They go to him and ask how to commit. Then people see the light that LeBron will emit.
LeBron likes to listen loudly to the refs. He hates how they handle the hoop. Try tributing to the tumble, then that'll make you humble. After that, it's just one big loop.
LeBron's hairline might be receding, but it happens when you get older, so you see it starts decreasing. Everything else is good though, so he's clearly succeeding. Man, that hair is getting bad though, it's legit retreating.
Now some people might look at this and say we're glazing, but he deserves it, what he's been facing. He deserves it, people support and praising. This guy's like 40 and he's still blazing.
LeBron is so good, he was drafted right out of high school. I guess the NBA didn't like that one, so they had to change that rule. He was making all the other rookies look like a fool because he was the youngest one drafted out of the whole pool.
LeBron's been a beast on the court for the last 20 years. It's no wonder why he gets all the cheers. He's a great leader for the team in which he steers. It's sad to see a great era end in years.
LeBron still has some rivalries, like with Steph Curry. Both are great players, but LeBron doesn't have to worry. When they play in the same game, people want to be there early, but once it's over, everyone rushes out in a hurry.
LeBron is very tall, in fact, he's 6'9". People who underrated him need to see that he plays so fine. People say he's on the decline, but they just know how to whine because he can make a fine basket all the way from the three-point line.
There's something very special about King James. People go just to see him at his games. He runs around the enemy team that he flames. All the pictures of him were taken at the perfect frames.
A lot of people say LeBron's the greatest of all time. No one can stop him in his prime. He's so good, it should be a crime. You'd be putting other players to bed saying it's story time.
When you lay your head on the pillow at night, you can remember about LeBron without a fright. LeBron is just a perfect sight, and for that I would fight and protect like a knight. He went from 6 to 23.